What's up? It's your boy Von, aka Saw That PS, and today we are watching some more JoJo Bizarre Adventure, episode 11 of part 2 or part 1, whichever one you want to go with. But this is interesting. We have a new person called Straits who went into this cave and killed Speedwagon and got a mask, a stone mask that Dio used before, and now he put up on Joseph Joestar. It was like, bruh, we can handle hands right here. He was like, bruh, I can do it right here. And he pulled out a Tommy gun out of his pocket and was like, fah, like, and we about to get right into it. If you didn't already, hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share this with any of your JoJo friends who watch JoJo and think my reactions are pretty decent. I'm not super in depth, but I get the job done. So I appreciate y'all. Let's get on with the reaction.
あいつをてめえの頭を一瞬のうちにぶっ飛ばすか太陽の光か波紋か
You gotta use Hamon on him right now, bruh. Ooh. What is this music? Nah, that's more than a vampire. Oh, that's body fluid. He's still alive? He smacked him with the Tommy gun. Why is he standing like that? Nice. What are these poses, bruh? Stop it.
Stop it. Get some help.
When? Bruh, what? We gotta run. What did I say? He about to eat her. I don't know how strong that is. I can't do that math. You're dead. Bye bye. Oh, they was flying. What, bruh? Bruh, you about weird as hell, my guy. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, he's... What is happening? Ooh. Oh. Okay, you nasty, Joseph. Ooh. No, you're not going to kill him. Come on. Don't sacrifice. Don't like... Don't feel bad for him. Is he not actually dead? Oh, I was always confused, like, why he was, like, speaking of JoJo as if he knew him. But it's because he is that old and he became young by taking that stone mask. What, is he a gorilla? What? Bruh, what is up with these dudes? They so weird. All the Dio men are freaks, bruh. Bruh, somebody get their mans. Her tongue is gone.
わしに何か喋らせる気なのか。すべてだ。すべ
Oh, why do you always gotta be colored people? Wait, did I just say color? I meant to say people of color.
よし、小僧。私はお前のような勇気ある者に敬意を表す。優れた人間のみ生き残ればよい。こいつ以外の全員を処刑せよ。
Bruh, what is up with people and their tongues? I would not want to be Speedwagon, but JoJo about to pull up and probably save all those people before they die, but and maybe meet Speedwagon if he can still speak. But props to Speedwagon. I mean, clap it up, actually. Like, the fact that he is still resisting. He a real one. He a real one. But as a whole, Straits died. They saved that girl on the bridge. The weird poses have always been a thing, but it's just more and more of like crooked leg, super abstract poses going on. Like no one knows what to do with their hands. And then the color changes. It's a different show. For me right now, I'm interested, but it's not like, no, it's not crazy. I'm definitely interested. But besides that, if y'all enjoyed this, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And if y'all want to watch some more of this with me and my reactions, do what I just told you. And also, I actually think that's it. I can't think of anything else. All right. It's your boy, Vonica, Sword FPS. And I just want to say I love y'all, I appreciate y'all, y'all, you know what I'm saying, bro. Alright, peace. We on episode 12 now after this one. I love y'all, and thanks for the views, and the love also. The views are love, and then y'all commenting, and liking and subscribing is also love. So go ahead and do that, please. Thank you. I'm waiting. Did you like the video yet? Okay, you finally did it. Thank you. And then subscribe. All right, peace.